I eat with chopsticks. Can you eat with chopsticks? Just pick up your chopsticks and I'll teach you how. Some people use chopsticks. They always use chopsticks. So try out your chopsticks right now.
Two little sticks.
They're made out of wood and they help you to pick up your lunch. Your lunch. And if you practice, then you get good and you'll find you can pick up a bunch to munch. Eat noodles with chopsticks. Eat dumplings with chopsticks. Eat sushi with chopsticks. That's fish. Don't eat soup with your chopsticks. That's no good with chopsticks. And Jell-O will slide off your dish. And far away, Japan, they use chopsticks. In China and also in Singapore. Korean people like to use chopsticks. And also in Hong Kong, there's more. Also use chopsticks, you'll find them in Texas and in L.A. Yet everywhere are folks who use chopsticks, they use them to eat every day. I eat with chopsticks, can you eat with chopsticks? Just pick